Hi everyone, so today I'm going to show how to do question 12. So diagram 10a shows a closed cylinder with a radius of rcm and a height of hcm. So the first information they gave was the volume for this cylinder is 1285. So the first question they ask is to show that the total surface area of this cylinder is 2 pi r square plus 256 pi over r. So what they're trying to say is 2 pi rh plus 2 pi r square is equals to 2 pi r square plus 256 pi over r. This is the formula for the total surface area of a cylinder. So as you can see, we have to find the height. To find the height, we can use the information given, which is the volume. So the formula for the volume is pi r square h is equals to 128 pi. You can cancel the pi and make h is a subject. So the answer will be 128 over r square. So once you find h, we can substitute this h into this formula. So when you substitute, you'll get 2 pi r 128 over r square plus 2 pi r square. So when you solve it, you will get 2 pi r square plus 256 pi over r. So it's already shown. Next, they ask to find the minimum total surface area. So now this is the total surface area. To find the minimum total surface, the total surface area, you have to know the radius. So we have to do differentiation. When you differentiate, this will be your answer. So since it's minimum, it has to be 0. So 256 r square is equals to 0. Make r as your subject. When you make r as your subject, your r will be 4. So this is the radius. This is the minimum radius. Once you already know that, you can just substitute into this equation. So it will be 4 square plus 256 pi over 4. And the answer will be 96 pi.